Mox and Hangman Page into Danielson and Harwood. Beautiful German suplex again, but again, Danielson jumps over, lands on his feet. Back up top. Now here's the springboard sit-out powerbomb by Harwood on Danielson. Here's the cover. Two count. And again, how are you surviving these maneuvers, these high-impact maneuvers? Again, he has him up here in front. The springboard by Harwood. Boom, sit-out powerbomb on Danielson. Now he has the sharpshooter on him. Harwood has an actual sharpshooter on Danielson. He doesn't have it all the way over, but how much can one guy take? How much sells? How much is enough is enough? Is this the kind of entertainment? Is this the story we're telling? Is this the way we're going with the emotional investment of the crowd that you want, or you want to expand more? I just remember back in the days of the Monday Night Wars, and even earlier, and I know I'm sounding like an old dude here, and I just remember 8 and 9 million people, 10 million. Oh, roll-up schoolboy by Danielson. Now reversal by Harwood, back and forth. Now, the series of schoolboys and roll-ups and the old fruit roll-up between Danielson and Harwood trying to hard, you know, listen, you can see this coming a mile away. And then, oh, into a front lapel lock, front face lock, I guess what I call it, arm bar face lock, the lapel lock. In the front, has him on the apron. Again, when you put that pressure across the jawline, across the proboscis, across your mouth. Oh, and Harwood taps to Danielson. Nice win. Big win by Danielson. Again, the way it should be. Here to open up things here at Chaos Corner. Live to tape for AEW Dynamite. Thanks for being here. Danielson tapped out Harwood. A decent match. Again, lost me a little bit there. I'm going to be honest. Danielson with a good win. I think that's what you would expect. Seeing that Harwood is mainly, although a great singles wrestler, mainly a tag team wrestler. Good win. Again, where the hell is the crowd tonight? We're live to tape here at Chaos Corner. Don't go anywhere. I'm going to throw this up on YouTube, up on social media, clapping for each other. I'm sure it'll be a handshake. MJF will be coming up soon. Don't you dare miss it. Danielson with a big win over Harwood. Beautiful. Don't you dare miss it.